As an eighth grader, Alexander has already made up his mind to make computer technology his occupation. He knows several programming languages and studies computer network administration. At the TechStars Hackathon, he, along with three companions, presented a brand new system of efficient water routing in multi-story buildings. For example, your neighbor had a shower and the water goes to your reservoir through a filter. It fills up until it reaches the water level sensor, at which point it's drained. Under the watchful eye of experienced mentors, in just 2.5 days, school students progressed all the way from inception to realization of their ideas. The timeline here is just as tough as it is in the adult hackathons. In the end, startups were presented in English to representatives of international IT and business circles.
Our revenue streams are the percentage from the network usage and the money from selling these devices.
This hackathon's focus was smart city. Two of the projects tackled the problem of parking. One team came up with a mobile app that allows drivers to find a parking spot in advance remotely. Meanwhile, the youngest team set out to street poles on guard of the parking rules. These poles will just stand here. They won't prevent parking. But they have sensors that will detect parked cars and send reports about illegal parking to relevant services. School kids were taught not only to come up with high-tech solutions, but also to present them as a product that will sell. We are a country with a good level of talent when it comes to technology, but not when it comes to product and validation of ideas. This area is lagging behind the technology side. If teenagers can code and create prototypes, I don't see why they shouldn't think about the product straight away. This hackathon was part of TechStars' Startup Weekend program, which holds similar events in 140 countries worldwide.